back!
Something good in the forest.
Thank you.
vanilla too.
Hey, what's going on here?
She has been listening to a lecture.
A lecture? On Dr. Gill's Divine Beast Raising Manual or something?
No, no. I, Vanilla, am the teacher, and Gill is the student.
Huh? What are you learning, Dr. Gill?
Slimeology, Ribbitology, and Slitherology.
It has been terribly edifying. We have been passing the time wonderfully.
Really? Dr. Gill, don't you usually teach?
Walls between teachers and learners prevent the advancement of learning. Even if one has become a teacher, there is still much to learn. Slime, slimy, slimier, slimed, sliming, slimingest, ory, ory, slimery, slimicality.
What? Is that a spell?
Seems to be the basis of slimies. I must take notes. Slimily, sliminess, slimola, slimo, slimility, sliminiferous.
Gill is incredible, quite an intellectual. He is the first one ever to be able to speak with my slimies and ribbits.
Gill's a divine beast, Otaku. Not that the Otakus can talk to each other.
Much more self-confident knowing there are lots of people who love my slimies.
Where did you hear that? Oh well. Hey, Dr. Gill, is that true?
Oh, no. I do sometimes copy patterns or murals from ruins. My drawings are not anything to show other people.
Don't say that. Please, show us, Dr. Gill.
Okay, the next time I draw something, is that okay? I am a scholar, certainly not an artist. Do not expect too much.